Oh, that's cool. That means do monitor capture. Hey, 20 pizzas, what's going on, dude? Probably won't stream terribly long. I meant to stream earlier, and then I got caught up in shit and sidetracked forever, and yeah, it's a pain. Fucking delay do I have? I didn't mean to open Sony Vegas either, god damn it. Alright, let's just play the video games. Thanks, Robbie, for the host. What's up, Masuna? Can this thing go away? Christ. Two months in a row. Cool, dude. Nice. It's funny because I don't think I even see you. Like, I think I saw you. During my last Connect stream, and I don't think I've seen you since then. It's interesting. I think if you, yeah, we can speed that up. But I think it changes colors. Maybe you just lurk. I don't know. Ready for Monster Hunter? Kind of. Unconditionally? Okay. Like, I'm like 6 hours into this game and I could be beaten under five. Rip. Bit tired, yeah. I feel you, man. No problem, ABX. I don't really have any problems like responding to people on I don't have any problems with responding to people on Twitter. It's pretty easy and straightforward. As long as they're not like crab battle. There's crabs everywhere, man. Should stock up on a few of these, actually. Boy, is it really time already? That was short-lived. Getting closer to my microphone here. Fucking bees, man.
The sons of the boss. not your imagination. Let's get started.
Why does it put my silence on this guy? Oh, I do so little damage. Is there a strategy for this guy? Ow. Non-death, yeah, I recall it being annoying. Is there a way to speed up the process? Fuck are you? Better question. Oh fuck, he actually like spawned a big Tommy gun. Oh, I actually can't really do either.
Is that all you got? Grenade! Tommy gun!
It's like a fucking meat shield. What is this garbage?
What's that?
The matter is, you got a meat shield. Yes. Alright, well right now most of these are just kind of test runs. So I can see what he's weak to. Well, not as much as weak to, but yeah. Alright. Let me see if there's a strat. Pop in the head. What about stun grenade? Oh, I do have stun grenade already. Okay.
You'd have tasted some real pain.
Oh no! Okay. Doesn't like when I use stun grenades. I can just... Magma bazooka? Is there a camo that works more effectively in the water? Aqua camo? Raindrop? Well, I don't have either of the scammers, so that's a thing. Fuck! Yes. Ideally. Fuck. Oh my gosh. This guy's so annoying. What the hell? I don't think I had a shotgun. I have AK. I thought I got the shotgun back in. Whatchamacallit? I guess I didn't, huh? Would have sworn I had it. Oh well. It's found in these caves? Are you kidding me? Really? Tommy gun. Oh, it's the wrong. Oh, I'm using the wrong fucking gun. No wonder. Like, why am I doing no damage? No, I'm not going for a lethal kill. That was totally an accident. Oh, I think I killed some fish down there, that's what happened. Hold on. Since the cave is like right before him, let me equip appropriately. Hey, Wiggs, what's going on, man? Yeah, I do, Nick. I actually turned it on for no reason. I'm not sure why. It's kind of stupid. Okay, Nick. And GameFAQs works just as well, but you know, whatever floats your boat, man. I really can't wait for the weekend, honestly. This week has been shit. And it's only Tuesday. It's like, fuck me. It's gonna cost fucking $500 to fix my car. Which blows. And that's like, I still have to go to court and fight a ticket. And I'll probably still have to pay for a ticket regardless. And I'll probably have to pay for a fucking lawyer too. It's like, rip. Rip any kind of money I had at any given point. Backpack. Let's get rid of the. Well, put the AK in. We don't need a grenade, because obviously it doesn't do jack shit. We don't need the torch anymore either, so. It's on my Vita. When New York exists, well. I mean, you're in bumper to bumper 90% of the time in New York, so I don't even know how you actually get pulled over. Yeah, Nick, I mean, I gotta talk to my mom's friend who is a lawyer and see what she says and see if I actually need a lawyer at all. I may or may not need it, but. Yeah. Hopefully I don't, but, you know. No guarantees. What is this little area here? Oh, there's a shotgun right here. Well, holy shit. You know how cave crabs? Oh, I never had a cave crab necessarily. Well, it might have been a cave, I don't know. But, Fleet Insanity, yeah. I just stream from a white room. They'll let me do that, right? Cave crabs. Yeah, I'm just thinking of someone who has, like, you know. Alright, this should be good. Actually, I have the shotgun, the shoddy here. We'll equip that. I think that'll probably do more work than the other thing. I keep changing the things. Let me see. Just make some things a little bit easier. I think Tiger Strike worked the best in the water. Yeah, well, regardless, dregs, it's gonna be reckless driving. If it was just like a regular speeding ticket or normal ticket, I could just pay it and call it a day. Unfortunately, I have to go to court, to much of my dismay. And if I don't, even if I did go to court and, like, I lose, then it's like possibly $1,000 ticket, and then, like, you know, heavy restrictions on my license, which are not fun, so. And, like, my fucking insurance gonna go through the roof. Alright, let's go, guy. Let's do this. Attack! God damn it! I don't want to use that fucking weapon! Oh my god.
Tommy God.
The smoke grenade dispersed the beast. Do I even have a smoke grenade? I guess I could try. I do have a smoke grenade. It does, I guess. But it's still like... Come on, come on! At what cost, though? Because it's like I throw the smoke grenade. That guy.
Take this. Is that all you got, Tommy?
Oh, dude, just like not doing any fucking damage to this guy.
What's that?
Oh, now he wants to go out of this thing. That's interesting. I can suck at aiming, holy shit. I hate how it starts you with the...
Tommy God.
Thanks for your cutscene, dude. I want to like get at least like one heart, like bar of damage on this side guy before I go in the water forever. Fucking suck at aiming! Holy fuck! Try the weapons. I don't have any other trink weapons. That's the problem, dude.
Come on.
I'm just trying to get like a good area for his head, because I can't fucking, like, I'm trying to aim for his head, it's just not fucking working. What's up, Zion? How's it going, man? You finally call it funny. Okay, that's good. Like, that's kind of damage you want. Tommy gun! Wow, wow, wow! Is there any other, like, thing I can just, like, ride up to, like this? Let's see, we got a bunch of, let's see, a cobra, why not? Can't complain. Fuck! I try to stream often. So I'd like to do this full time. At some point or another. God, throw the pheromones, dude. So he fucking goes out of his thing as soon as he... Fuck off, man.
Is that all you've got? Go, my brothers!
Like, he's just not fucking budging, dude. Really? Oh my god. Get the stun grenades, then how? Because if I throw a stun grenade, I mean, he just throws it back at me, so I don't know.
Tommy got.
Jesus, fight. Yeah, I have stun grenades. Are you sure, dude? Because, like, I don't know, Kev, it's just not fucking working. I'm gonna, you know, resort to my friend YouTube and see if there's any better strats on this fucking guy. Yeah, 10 minutes. Need a second here. Seems like the normal grenades actually seem the best way to disperse those bees. Alright. Of course, I think I put away my fucking grenade like a doofus. I get the idea. It's my first playthrough? No, it's not my first playthrough. It's my first playthrough on Extreme. Alright, keep hitting in the wrong fucking gun. It's good. God, I fucking suck at aiming, holy shit.
Alright.
Alright, get in the pain. So, alright, first health bar down. That's fine. We're gonna just try to... Regular grenades apparently is the best way to, Again, the problem is CVL. I don't know if you ever actually played this game, but there's certain... Like, I have all the weapons, yeah. That's great and everything. But... The problem is with that is that I, Fuck. Are you kidding me? Great, that is embarrassing. I fucking missed! Oh my god. Just kill me now, dude. Alright. Let's restart inside the grenades. That seems to be a good tactic. Like, so only certain weapons do stamina damage. Like, any weapon will do normal damage, but... Like, only my main gun will do stamina damage. So, like, it's doing a decent amount of damage when I get a headshot, but the problem is he has a B-shield for eternity. So the way around the B-shield is, Yeah, I guess you really haven't played this game, CVL. Like, you really haven't, because you keep arguing... That, like, oh, just use, like, you know, where's your fucking Patriot or your solar gun, dude? Why aren't you just using that to instant kill him with your stamina? Because, like, that's not how it works. Like, I could just kill normally, but I'm going for a no-kill run. And the no-kill run requires stamina kills, which, A, stun grenades aren't working on this fucking guy, and B, my Trank gun that I have right now is the only one that actually works to kill his stamina, so... I'm playing on the Vita. PlayStation Portable Vita, or whatever it is. PlayStation Vita. Alright, so. Backpack. I don't need a torch, like I said. Grenade I do need. I thought I saved here. I guess I did not. Stun grenade's not gonna do me shit. I guess I didn't pick. I thought I saved, but I said supposedly not. Yeah, the screen's gonna glitch out because I'm running on the Vita, so there's some parts of it that don't like the screen for some reason. I don't know. Go ask Katsuki. Send him an email saying, "Why is my thing broken, dude?" And maybe he'll get back to you. Never. Yeah, why not use the hyper beam, dude? Where's my 420 no-scope? Like, trust me, dude, if there was an easy way to kill this guy, I would, but the way I want to do it right now is I want to get the stamina kill, so... Come here. I'm sorry, just gonna piss at you tonight, but, I mean, you make the same comment over and over, like, it's not gonna change. Like, I already explained why I couldn't do it, so. It's not like I'm not listening to you. It's not like, oh, man, I really want to kill him with this weapon, like, it's gonna make me look so pro. It's like, no, I want to kill him, and I want to kill him as fast as possible, but, like, this is the way I have to kill him. Yeah, Turtles, I thought that'd be okay, but it's fucking impossible, because he's like, his shield thing's always up. Alright, I don't want to put that in there. Alright, so we got. Alright. In fact, let's do ourselves a favor, because it always tries to make us equip this weapon. But if it's not in our inventory, can't make us equip it, right? Let's save and try again, friends.
You want to save?
Yes. No lectures.
Snake, have you ever seen On the Beach?
No, I don't know it.
It's about the survivors of the Third World War. The entire Northern Hemisphere is obliterated in a nuclear holocaust, and it's only a matter of time before the few survivors left in the Southern Hemisphere are poisoned by the deadly fallout. Their only hope is an American nuclear submarine that escapes to the Southern Hemisphere. They set out for the Arctic to investigate the fallout. The movie came out in 59, and the year that the war was supposed to happen was 1964. In other words, this year.
Nice warning. Let's hope it stays just a movie.
Nice warning. Shut up, lady. I'm done talking to you. I feel about Ebola. I don't know. Hope it gets cured. I mean, is there really much I can say? Sucks. I mean, it's just like any other disease. It's awful, but, you know, I'm not a doctor. Can't really do much about it. Apparently, I probably should be personally responsible, because apparently people think I should be personally responsible for everything. Alright, guy. Please tell me he doesn't put that fucking gun back in my inventory. Of course it did. Of course it did. I missed. Sure, what kind of question that is, anyways. Why you gotta dodge me, bro? No headshots. I want to at least take one bar off every time I get to this part in the battle, but it's not happening. Because I can't fucking aim for shit. Yeah, I know, Akil. I think when I first streamed this initially, I pretty much I got tired of him. Yeah, I know I was supposed to get in the water. I should be able to get some decent damage on him. Okay, now we go in the water.
the brain. My hornets!
Guy, suck. That cutscene actually fucked up everything. Can't say mid-boss? No. I mean, you can't, it's not gonna do jack shit.
Is that all you got?
No, fuck. No! God damn it. Alright, game. This game sucks. Thanks, cutscene. You're really cool. Alright, let's get up here. Come on. Up! Snake. What the fuck? Bullet bees? Oh no.
Get him.
Wrecked? Holy shit. Die. Apparently I
hey. Take this.
I don't know, I don't mind like cutscenes in the middle of boss like every once in a while, but like it keeps like I can't get like a clear headshot on him. I don't know why. Like headshotting in this game is fucking impossible. It said, what I do is usually with these runs, like if I don't get enough damage in initial, there's like no point. Like if I don't get any damage like here, it's just like, well, I'm just gonna be sitting around running around. He moves his head around too fucking much. It's really annoying. I got it, dude, don't worry.
Get
pretty good. So there's no point of fighting that. Like, I could throw a grenade there, but it'd be just a waste. There's nothing here. Can't see shit, Captain. I think I can make it in time. Fuck! What? He didn't even take grenade! Oh my god. I thought I saw it, but I wasn't sure if it was or not. Fuck me.
Speak. Answer me.
Grenade!
God, I'm fucking shooting him in the face and it's just not going, man. Just kill me, man. Light paint shoes him in ambush, babe? Well, I don't know. Well, he ambushed him while he's fighting Ocelot. And then, I guess he followed him down here. Fucking can't even hit him. Fucking hell. Just kill me, dude. It's just like not fucking hitting him with headshots, dude. Fucking hell. I don't know, man. I don't know why I can't fucking hit him in the head. Like, it's just bothering me. I think I'll just... I don't know, do you like pick and choose where you fight people? Like, well, you know what, let's just have the cell games wherever we feel like. Stop moving around, dude. Fuck. Alright. It's like, well, I wish I had fought in a beehive instead, because, you know, that would have been more effective. Like, it's kind of a weird question, man. Why is Snake fighting in a jungle? Shouldn't he be in, like, a military base or something? Alright, I'm just gonna try legit now, I guess. What is part of the difficulty? I don't know about that. Alright, whatever. Let's let's go. How does he know where I am? So now I'm woodland animals, and 95% unseeable. Come on, up, 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 up. Oh, there's like a rock right here. Climb up. Climb up! Fuck's sake! God damn. God damn it! Fucking cutscenes, boys! Hey, McD. Fuck! You had him! Oh my god. You're fucking killing me, Snake. Oh great, of course he's gonna fucking throw a grenade at me too. And of course, as soon as I throw a grenade at him... Come on, up, 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 up. Alright, yeah, I fucking waste it. He throws a grenade at me, which makes no fucking sense. I don't know if I'll be able to fight all this guy tonight. I wanted to be in bed like that too. I had to get up pretty early. Good. Where the fuck is the grenades at? Oh, that's good. I made one shot in. I did like fucking 3 damage. And I missed with my grenade. Also great. Just kill me, dude. Just fucking kill me. You missed a crocodile hat? Yeah. Hey, Lemo.
Tommy got
I am already. Fuck. No, 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 no! I was in the water! Fuck! There we go. Fuck you, man. Is there ISP Comcast? That might explain everything. Fucking missed.
You can taste some real pain.
Missed too, asshole. I didn't mean to actually do damage to him. Fuck me, dude. Holy shit, I cannot aim for crap. Can I, like, reload, please? Fuck. Climb, climb, climb. God damn it, man. Out of grenades. Guess I can eat something here. Oh, man. Tastes great. No, he can return stun grenades. God fucking damn it. Nice, nice. I can't even reach him from here with the fucking grenade. Are you kidding me? I didn't mean to hit him again like that.
Return to me.
What? Now, bullet bees. How do I deal with the bullet bees? I'm out of bullets. I don't handle any of that shit. I got the frog. Whoa, what the fuck? Okay. Come on, come on. Up, 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 up. Alright, now go back, 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 back. No, 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 no. Come too far for this shit, son. Alright, I need to go back to the island, because... No! How are you gonna do 2 grenades in a row, you fucking asshole? You didn't fucking jump. God damn. Alright, whatever. Let's just go.
Oh, my
come on, dude, don't fucking do this to me. Got him down to his shield time. Fuck.
Is that all you got?
No, I actually got a grenade for you, punk ass bitch. No, I won't taste real pain. Okay, I'm getting low on grenades. I mean, just get my grenades back up with this. Hey, what's up, Foreskin? Shit! Run away! Oh, some cheese bees on my cheeseburger? Always, dude. Always. Come on, up we go. Like I got a nice headshot there, with any luck.
Get him.
I need to eat some foods. Let's have a frog. Pretty. Tasty. Right, where the fuck? Where did I go? I can't fucking see, mate. Found me, huh? Oh, fucking ditch, boys. Ouch. How are we doing on grenades? Oh, we're doing good on the grenades, okay. What I want to do right now is I want to take out that frog. No bullet bees! Run away! Oh fuck, I'm getting like surrounded by bullet bees no matter what I do. Wait, I missed my grenade?
Hey. Hey.
Alright, I need to hit the frog. We're doing pretty well so far, though. I got the frog. I think I need more grenades, actually. Jesus fucking Christ. You got him, boys. Woo. Pain relief. Hell yeah. It's too late, man. The pain. The pain, it's over, boys. Got him. Alright, there's like a V in my chest or something like that. Oh, the pain. Bullet B! Hold on, what does it say? Suffering from bullet B wound, bullet B eating away at your insides of your body. Let's get that B out of there, give him some ointment. Fuck bees, give him a cigar too. Burn him out! Got him. Easy. Well, I have to do a stamina thing, right? So I have to do it the right way, I think. I don't know. I don't know how that works. How do I get up there? Phantom pain. Said not so phantomly. So I assume that says camo. Yeah, roll from the high point. So I gotta go up there and then roll. Okay, makes sense. Let me see if I can eat some of these fish. Oh, my ammo's gone though. It sucks. I guess it's asleep. Didn't leave me any ammo, did he? No. What a dick. Whatever. I got him. Want to get the fork? Okay. got here. Uniform Hornet Stripe. Nice. Yeah, well, that was a pain, literally. But it wasn't as bad as I thought, so that's good. Pain. Is there any, like, ammo or something? I think that's where I have to go, right? So what's over here? This is where I came from, I believe. Uniform Snow. Nice. So confused. Where am I going right now? That's where I came in initially, no? Yeah, because this is where the shotgun was. Killed the frog and the snake with one knife. What a god. Right, what's over here? Can I look at the map? I could. That's true. So what the hell is this? This wasn't here before, no? Wait. Okay, so that's just another way back. Both ways lead back to here. Alright. Which one I haven't eaten yet? Taiwanese Cobra. Giant anaconda. I haven't eaten one of those. Pretty tasty. I didn't use life medicine on that either, which was pretty clutch. I was really, really tempted to at the end, but I'm glad no one called me out on it, because I would have been like, oh, why didn't you use the life medicine? Like, nah. Nah, I want to use life medicine, I don't have to. Yeah, glad I looked at the video too, because that really made the strat pretty easy. Because apparently no one knew how to actually break the B shield. And it wasn't shotgun bullets. It's grenades. So it could have gone better, but it could have gone worse too. Oh god, another life med too. Hell yeah, boys. I like how all the ammo despawns here. It's kind of lame, actually. It would be nice to have more grenades and other stuff. Not that I probably need them again, but you never know. I didn't think I'd need grenades this entire game, but I was wrong. Rip. I don't like how there's so many places you can't go back from in this game. Some kind of... Food fool. Whoops. All right, hold on. There's like a rock thing down this cave area, I think that has a... Oh, there it is. Okay, there should be the frog, like, right above here, I think. Oh, god damn it, that scared the fuck out of me! I'm gonna play MGS5. I'm sure at some point. Alright, whatever. That's fine. This is a good place to stop, I think. Alright. Landmines, yeah. Rip. Oh right, there's no, it's point of no return. So I need to get to the next area before I can continue, I think. Just gonna keep in mind that fucking thing is there. Right, good thing we have plenty of bullets for this gun, that's for sure. It's crazy. How many keratins are there in general? I'm like only like 18 or something like that. Fuck my life. Alright, so there's some kind of claymore here that killed me. So let's go deal with that. Two claymores there, actually. Excellent. I don't think I recall getting the thermal goggles. In fact, I think I missed out on the thermal goggles and the night vision goggles. Rip in peace, friends. Alright, as soon as I get to the next area, I'm just gonna save. I'm not really sure why I'm bothering with every, like, plant and things like that. Cause it's not like, it's not like I get them all, so. Free throw cells, yeah, I know. Well, I haven't, like I said, I don't have any items. I guess I just keep missing them or something.
You want to save? Hold on a sec.
Hey, hold on a sec. What am I waiting for here? I'd like to radiant. I don't remember. I don't know where it is. That's not that I don't remember. I never implied I know where it is in the first verse.
These flying saucers from Mars arrive on Earth disguised as meteorites. The saucers use their heat rays to attack the nearby towns. And then...
Something wrong.
The thing is, I was too scared to watch. I had my eyes shut almost the whole time.
Then you haven't seen it.
No, it's not that. It's based on a novel by H.G. Wells.
You haven't seen it, have you?
That does remind me, though. When I was 2 years old, my father listened to the radio drama version of the story. It was right after dinner on Sunday, and we were relaxing in the living room. They said monsters had come out of a meteorite that landed in New Jersey. It sounded just like a real live news broadcast. My father said he and my older brother actually believed it and started yelling and panicking. My mother said
good night, Robbie.
Grabbed me from my crib and took me out to the car, still wrapped up in blankets. But then, just as my dad was about to start the car, he realized that it was all just a radio drama. Because on the car's radio, they were playing Bing Crosby tunes. No matter what station he turned to, no one else seemed to be reporting on this big history-making news story.
Sounds like something out of the big broadcast.
Nobody said a word. We all went back to our rooms. My father and brother got off with a scolding from my mother, but I was the one who really suffered. After that incident, every time I acted up, my father and brother would scare me by saying, "The Martians are coming!"
That's terrible.
Isn't it, though?
So, you haven't seen a movie.
I saw it. So even nuclear weapons wouldn't work against the Martian war machines. Anyway, Snake, if you conceal yourself like the Martians did, the enemy won't know what hit them.
Conceal myself?
Maybe not in a meteorite, but if you can hide yourself inside something a little more close at hand.
Close at hand?
Something like a box.
A box.
I get it. So, you never saw the movie.
I saw it, all right?
Fucking lying to me, medic. You're lying. All right, later, 20 pizzas. Yeah, it's actually kind of funny about that, because there are people who, like, killed themselves over that whole deal. Like, what a fucking... I don't know. I don't really know what to think of it. Because, like, yeah, I guess, like, radio was probably, like, the biggest thing of communication back then. So, like, if you hear something on radio, it's, like... It's pretty much true, no? So it's, like, I don't know. But, yeah, apparently some people, you know, killed themselves over the deal. And, I don't know. I'm sure the radio station got fucking sued to hell, but I don't know. It's pretty insane. Anyways, yeah, so I think I'm done streaming for now. I know we kind of did a short stream, but I need to get up early and, I don't know, kind of out of it, I guess. Oh, he's still wearing the Pikachu outfit. Alright, well. I'm going to host our friend Athanius, since he hosted me yesterday, which was really cool of him to do. So, let's do that. Anyways, you guys have a good night. Feel free to follow if you're new. I apologize for my kind of pissy attitude this evening, but hopefully I'll be in a better mood tomorrow with any luck. We'll see. Anyways, you guys have a good night again. Oops.